There are more than 63,000 confirmed cases of coronavirus in Maryland. Hospitalized continuing drop down all the way to 660, and more than 600 are hospitalized. 269 in ICU and continuing, nearly 2,900 people have died from COVID-19 in our state.